We're Brokedown Hustlers. We came here to help you, help us, help you drink. So grab a bottle and get your ass to center stage.
Broke down hustlers. down the fire. Just us broke down hustlers singing cuss words round the fire. That motherfucking fire.
Oh!
All right. Shadefest, who's already drunk?
Can we get a little bit more fiddle in the monitor if possible?
Thank you.
or trombone.
For helping us out and bringing us here. We love you. We're Broke Down Hustlers. This song goes out to Bats. Now it's called Asshole.
Well, that ain't for me. I'm a whole ass.
I'm gonna switch it up a little bit with some banjo.
Thank you.
much of nothing, just to be left be. I know you heard that thunder rumble, said the humble tumble. I know you heard that thunder rumble, said the humble tumble.
Thank you.
the 4th of July. In a time long gone by, Daddy drank himself helpless by the time I was 5. On the day that he died, looked me straight in the eye. With his last breath, he gave me this advice. If you gotta buy a bottle, grab a handle and drink it till it's empty, be a man. Oh, find yourself a selfless woman, somewhere on which to stand. Oh, never ever trust a man that plays a banjo.
Thank you.
Song. You guys want to hear another love song?
Yes.
Don't worry, we don't love you. This is one love song written about a lot of women. I was listening to radio years ago, and Jay-Z, the rapper, had the song called Girls, 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 and gave me an idea for this song.
I don't think you have to say Jay-Z the rapper.
Jay-Z the farmer. You don't know Jay-Z the farmer?
I thought that was Motley Crue. Girls,
Jay-Z. Jay-Z the guy that works the deli. Zombie night more than me. She ran with the angel. She's addicted to speed, but that don't matter at all, cause she still loves me. Tastes like shit. Claims to be a vegan, but I've never seen her spit. She preaches about bees to me when I call her honey, but that don't matter at all, cause she still loves me. All kinds of women, all kinds of places. I don't know all their names, but I know all their faces. Please don't call me a dog, brother. Attendant.
Funny story, I actually lived in for one time in the that'll sound real bad. I'll tell that story.
Alright, we're going from a love song to a gambling song. Is there any gamblers about? Because after our set we're gonna have a gambling, we're gonna have a No Limit Texas Hold'em fiasco backstage. And that guy over here on upright bass, everybody give it up for Deep Sleeves McGee.
Deep Sleeves,
turn over your card, Maverick. Turn over your card.
Actually, he's got many names. He also goes by Paul B. Riser.
At your cervix.
Over here on guitar, get up for Tennessee Jed. Here on guitar and banjo, Barely Garcia. How can you argue with that? Here on fiddle and mandolin, get up for Dr. Fiddle. Don't say that. You didn't lose me. I'll be back once this hand has been won. With me, babe, it's all or nothing. And I ain't one for bluffing. When everything I love is on the line, my heart is on the table. So I hope that you are able to let me double up another couple hundred times. There's a lonesome sparrow singing by the window in its spring. A flood of days are playing through. Holding kings and catching aces, placing bets on different places, and raising stakes right down to my last dime. At the crossroads of my footsteps, falls a shadow on your hoof prints that greater gamblers left for me to find. The signs all point to ruin, and it seems it's my undoing. And the turn reveals another king in the river brings a nine.
River.
And the river brings a nine. and I gotcha. You're gonna cry and I'm gonna watch ya. Last word she heard was, make your shirt a daisy if you do. So pass Jesus that water there, then have it handed over. Your choir and wind up singing, hallelujah, praise his name. Then deal me out another card, make sure it's the ace of hearts. That queen, she ain't a lady, deal a spade to dig her grave.
Deal a spade to dig her grave.
Deal a spade to dig her grave.
This is the part of the show we like to tell you a story about a time way back in the past, before the foam of the ocean was great.
How far back are we talking? Way back.
Talking way back.
Way back, like past the tree line.
Way back.
We were under the tree line.
There was only three trees back then.
Two, actually.
One was connected.
One was a bush. It was a bush.
Oh, so that's why you can't cross that. He doesn't know their
height. Let's see if it was the battery.
Who's
the battery?
All right, whoop it.
The bad news is,
his battery was dead in his guitar. The good news is we had another one, we just put it in. So it's all great.
Okay, this next song here is about a real live American hero that you might not have read about in high school, but you should have. Her name's Hill Pat Maggie. Okay, we only got a couple more.
Nothing at all. If it's broke down, don't fix it. This shit, it sounds terrific.